Okay, so this is Kitty Cate and her foster kittens vlog number one. As you can see, we've set up a pen in the foster cat guest suite. The kittens are coming up on 4 weeks now and they're needing room to move. Kate needs to be able to escape all on her own, like she's doing now. And it's great, the kittens get to run around and not jump on her so much. And everyone is happy. Hi, Kate. There you are. Hi, sweetie. So here's the little crazies. All six of them. Let's see here. Here's Abby. Having a look at the perimeter. See if she can work her way out somehow. Hi, beautiful Abby. And what do we have down there? There's little bear. Hi, little bear. Little black bear. Yes, pawing at one of your siblings. Look at that sweet face. Oh, so sweet. Who's down here? This is the male white-faced tabby that we're calling Clive. And this is the other white-faced tabby that we're calling Bonnie. Here's Bonnie and Clive. There we go. There's Bonnie and Clive. Our little troublemakers. Sweet little troublemakers. Now, who's over here? Oh, there's Artemis. Hi, Artemis. Artie for short. Or Mr. Garfunkel, if you really want to get his attention. Hi. What are you guys doing? And girls. Now, who are we missing? We're missing somebody. Somebody's over in one of the boxes that we set up. Actually, one of the two boxes that we set up and cut holes in so the kittens can go crazy and play. I think hiding in there is the other little black kitten, the little bear's twin. Hello! And this one we're calling Roxy, but we're not sure if Roxy's a boy or a girl. We're pretty sure Roxy's a girl. Anyway, we'll see what happens with the names. We have to change them. Got some litter box training going on. Just getting used to the idea. And we've kept the big box in there. Cut a hole in the side so they can hang out in there, pretend that was their where they used to live. Oh, never mind, I don't know what I'm saying. There's Kate's little special pillow, because she tends to like nursing outside the box now. You can see the towel safeguards going along the bottom of the cage so no little heads get stuck as they try to sneak out, which they're all trying to do. And we're just having way too much fun here in the big pen. Oh, someone playing in one of the little boxes. Looks like Clive. Good one, Clive. Woo! Hello, Clive. Oh, someone tried to get off the box. Who is that? Is that little bear? Not sure. Oh, is that coming out? There's Artemis. Hi, Artemis. Oh, he's gone back in. Abby, or New Abanu. Nice name, Jen. Who sneezed? Oh, Clive sneezed. Hi, Clive. What a sweet face. And there's Bonnie. Hi, Bonnikins. Ooh, got right in. Oh, and there's little Roxy poking her head out. Hi, Roxy. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. There may be more Kitty Cate and her foster kitten vlogs to come. Vlogs. Who knows? Bye, guys and girls. Hi, Kate. Nice family you got here. Hi, sweetie. Gonna purr for the camera? Oh, nice close-up.